Hi, and welcome to 201 Today, as we put the finishing touches on the new student and visitor services area here at Morton East High School. In this episode, we'll look at highlights from girls gymnastics, boys and girls basketball, and our first ever Mr. Morton East pageant. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this episode of 201 Today.
What does senior night mean to you?
Senior night is the culmination of 4 years of hard work and just like staying after school, putting all of our hard work in, and this is when it finally pays off. When we get to show our friends and family what we've been working, and it's kind of like a thank you from our teammates for being a part of the team and putting so much effort into it.
What does senior night mean to you?
Senior night means that it's my last year, my last home meet. It's like another step towards my future.
What does senior night mean to you?
It means that it's the end and that I'm so happy to pass on the tradition and help the young ones grow.
What does senior night mean to you?
So senior night is kind of bittersweet for me because, like I mentioned, I've been doing gymnastics for a pretty long time now. So being a senior means that it's my last year, it's my last home meet here, and after this I get to start a new step in my life. I get to go to college and I get to kind of like let this part of my childhood go. So it's kind of bittersweet.
What do you like about this year's gymnastics team?
We have a lot of new girls, a lot of new ways of like learning.
What do you like about this year's gymnastics team?
I feel like our gymnastics team is like a whole family, and everyone just brings each other up in a bright mood. If we're having a bad day, you know, everyone's just happy, and it's a really good environment to be in when you're in school. It's an incredible experience.
What do you like about this year's gymnastics team?
I love the girls, the determination to win, and the spirit we all bring to the sport.
What do you like about being on the gymnastics team?
So I've been doing gymnastics since I was around 12 years old, and I kind of started off like in my backyard with one of my closest friends here. I don't know, it's kind of something that I've always really been into, and then I didn't really start taking it or doing it seriously until I began doing it in high school. And specifically being on this team, it means just like having a family, and like kind of like a really close-knit group of girls who just really like understand each other, and we're all like very like-minded individuals, so it's a lot of fun.
What do you like about this year's gymnastics team?
I really like how everybody this year, we really connected.
I love the new girls. I think that our underclassmen are trying so hard to shine and be better and evolve, and I think we're going to have a better team for the years coming.
What do you like about being in the gymnastics team?
I like having the opportunity to represent Morton in a way that not a lot of people do. I feel like gymnastics is a sport that few people do, so I feel very proud that I can go out and say that I'm from Morton and do all of these things and have the support of all of my teammates whenever I am competing.
What do you like about being on the gymnastics team?
I've met a lot of new people and I've made a great deal of friends.
What do you like about being on the gymnastics team?
I get to do something that I really like and I get to do exercise.
What do you like about being in the gymnastics team?
I like having the support of everyone as a team and us building on each other, and we're really just helpful with everything. If someone needs help, we're always there to pick up a helping hand.
I really like the structure of the team this year, and we have a lot of great teammates this year. We have an enormous support system here. It's like having another family here, and it's also just so much fun to kind of get involved and become a part of Morton's many extracurricular activities, and we always have such a great time.
This year we have a lot of new talent and a lot of new freshmen that are willing to learn and are willing to give their time to a sport. And over these past 4 years that I've been involved, I can really see our team growing and improving, so I like seeing our program grow and advance.
What does it mean to you to be on a gymnastics team?
It means a lot. It means that I can be a leader and I can help and be more a part of my community.
What does being on a gymnastics team mean to you?
It means a lot because we're all doing something we love and we're all like united.
What has being on the gymnastics team meant to you?
It means having a second family. It's like everyone's so nice and everyone's just incredible.
What has being on the gymnastics team meant to you?
Well, I'm very proud to be on the gymnastics team and to again have that like close community of girls who I can come to after school and who are dedicated and who I consider like a family now. We are all very close and have been getting close throughout this whole season. So it means a lot to me, especially since I've been doing gymnastics since a young age and this will be my last year.